All right, Kansas girl Abby, this is how you do it. Just find a small one like this. Here's the mold with the pin slid in. Just take it, put it around the cucumber, and I'll use the trellis kind of like that. And wait a few days, and it'll be done.